Okay, so now we're going to do what we call shoulder stops. For these, we only just teach the 1 and 2 lines, simply because doing it on the lower line, 3, 4, and 5, is not really applicable. Okay, not saying you couldn't pull it off, but it should work. Okay, so for the 1 and 2, so she wants shoulder and forearm. So I mean the 1. Now she does the female pattern and 2 again. 1, 2. You want to have a shocking effect. Because in reality, she can shock, make it move fast, and then she can follow up from right there. So that's what we call shoulder stops for number 1 and number 2 line.